fucking mad, bro.
Dude. Alright, so what happened?
Nigga. So fucking French Montana bitch ass said that he can motherfucking outperform Kendrick Lamar.
Outperform Kendrick Lamar.
Yeah. And this nigga Young Thug said this nigga's a fucking fool if he think he can outperform Kendrick fucking Lamar.
I said I haven't seen neither of them perform.
That nigga Kendrick Lamar is fucking amazing, fam. And the nigga French Montana ain't shit.
I mean, yeah. Nah, I really probably can't, but in the day, I mean, his opinion is his opinion.
Hey, for real, everybody think they can shit.
Yeah, you got to. I mean.
But, so, then, after that shit, after Young Thug said that nigga a fucking geek for you to think that shit. Alright, so then this nigga said, he said that nigga Young Thug should worry about 21 Savage calling him Kappa before he worried about him and Kendrick Lamar and shit. And then he started talking about how he wore a dress in his video and all that shit.
Oh, so he got mad.
Yeah, he got all his feelings and shit, pretty much. So then this nigga Young Thug was like, man, the 21 Savage ain't got no motherfucking beef, nigga. Fuck you mean, nigga? We ain't got no fucking beef, nigga. That's my dog. He wanted me to come out there to the studio. I didn't come the first day, and I was supposed to come yesterday, and I didn't come. So, shit, he called me a cop because I was supposed to be in the country, you know?
Yeah.
On that type of shit. He was like, nigga, don't come for me like that. And he was like, shit, I wore the fucking dress in your fucking video because I thought we was cool like that. That's, whenever I wear that shit, I mean, I'm showing love. That's, you know, whatever he was talking about and shit.
Yeah.
And he was like, shit. Oh my life, huh? That nigga. And then he was like, shit. He was like, but that's what I get for showing love for fuck ass nigga. Like,
hey, he was like, pussy, nigga. I'm fucking lame, nigga.
That nigga ain't no bitch boy. He no fuck French Montana bitch ass up.
Hell
no. So then, this nigga French Montana, he, I don't know what the fuck he was talking about. But you wanna see the shit?
Yeah.
Don't wanna like the nigga was on that nigga ass though. We gonna watch the Breakfast Club.
They did a festival stage, and then he listed all of the hits that he has, like Shot Caller, Ain't Worried About Nothing, Don't Can, and Pop That, These Hoes Ain't Loyal, All the Way Up, No Shopping, Stay Scheming, Lockjaw. He did a whole list of a bunch of different songs, No Stylist. So, Young Thug weighed in, and he had this to say about French Montana. Oh, well, his friend's talking about it.
Honestly, I could go against anybody. See, you could put somebody like Kendrick Lamar next to me on the same stage at a festival. I might outshine him, not because I'm a better rapper. Whatever it is, it's just I got more hits. You know what I'm saying? Kendrick Lamar got albums, she got masterpieces.
Now, Young Thug weighed in and responded to those claims of French Montana versus Kendrick. Responded to those claims of French Montana. This is where it starts to get really serious. Then Young Thug responded and clarified that he has no issues with 21 Savage, and he talked about what 21 Savage was tweeting at him, and then he also explained the skirt.
I got a phone with Savage. I told him I was coming to f*** him in Atlanta for a few days. I was supposed to get on the jet yesterday. Blame me. So that's why he put up and said, I'm in the hall in Cap. We don't have no smoke with each other. Third of all, that's what I forget for you to f*** me like you. I wore that dress in your video just to show love and support, because I only put that dress on when it's real, when I feel like it's real love. But that's the thing is I get for f***ing niggas like you. But it's okay. I know you smoke dope.
What does any of this have to do
with you? I don't know. It took a left turn. And
and if me got some footage like that, tell him to show it to you. I'll give you $1 million. Show
him. Yeah, Young Thug, French, I have to ask, what does this have to do with music? Like, this was a music conversation. Why brothers wear dresses and people being soft and who's tough and who's not tough, who's on, who's deep, people getting knocked out. Like, who cares? This shouldn't have got to that. French Montana made a statement. Yeah, boy, he's a Kendrick. You can outshine Kendrick on a festival.
this nigga know that his French ain't really. He ain't going. He ain't got shit on him, so.
You know what, young.
persuade people, that's why. But that's the end of the video. She saved 4 pack, like.